Hey y'all, welcome back. It's your girl Lex. Today I'm going to be reviewing Miss Pink Lash Liner. This is a eyeliner and it's also an adhesive for your eyelashes. So we're about to see what she's given. This is how it looks. I'm really excited to try, so shout out to Miss Pink. You guys can follow them on Instagram at Miss Pink. And also, you guys can use my code LEX20 to get you 20% off. I'm going to do a 10-minute glam challenge. Timer is on. I should have had a pencil. I feel like a pencil would have been better. Myself. gosh. You know what? You're not gonna worry about that. Girl, you better let that liner be. Add some glue. You know what? I just popped these lashes on. And they stuck right to the freaking. Not this one. Where's the top? I don't even know how many seconds we got. Some more. Thank you. did I do that? Where's my eyeliner? Time is up, guys. Now this is much better. 10 minute glam challenge. What happened? I did this in 10 minutes. Quick glam. Now that was less intense than the 5 minute, cause baby. Okay, I like the way this came out. I look like me. I even had time to put on my beauty mark. So what I should have done, because my lash is slightly off over here, is put the liner higher, but for the most part, it's on. Okay guys, like I said, it's pretty much a look. So we did accomplish this. The eyeliner has to dry before, you know, it's able to stick, obviously. You need to put the adhesive on the lash and on your eye. So, like I said, this one is good. It's not going anywhere, but it's this one it's kind of up. But for the most part, I'm happy this came out. It was still very intense. Don't forget to like, subscribe to my channel, and thumbs up this video if you enjoyed it. Follow me on TikTok, follow me on Instagram at EnhancedByLex. And also don't forget that I have a coupon code, 20% off, LEX20, so you can save you some coins. All right guys, I'm out, bye.